James Goodlay, and I'm here at the Bessel factory testing the new model 984 E-flat tuner. It has a smaller bell than the 983 model we used to make, and we still make, and it has front action valves, as you can see. What's different about the instrument is the smaller bell, and that makes the sound very much clearer and very much more focused. It sounds very similar to an F-tuba, so you could say that the British F-tuba is reborn, only in E-flat form. This instrument is the one I'm choosing today, and I'm going to be playing several recitals on it. I highly recommend that you try this fantastic instrument out.